I wasn't much to keep me there, so I left with my mom. I'm living on a prairie, it's so lonesome, and it's so hard, but you gotta start somewhere. You gotta have something to call you home, that someone has to make a home. And now Jesse's run up to the mountains, chase my sheriff's men. I'm Jesse's now that I'm damaged goods. You're Jesse's mouth to feed now, Lamoury. Don't you come around here anymore. You're just a common whore. It's so quiet, it's so cold, it's so peaceful, but it is so old. Oh, love the land, oh, because they don't understand your place in this world. Where's my Jesse now? Will he come for me dead or die to be Jesse too, but the sheriff and his men, you know, they're paid to follow through. At the end of the day, everything falls into place, but I don't know if I'm the one to say who won this race, because the sheriff chased my father to the badlands unknown, shot him in the stomach, left him there to die on his own. My mother, Anne Marie, well, she died destitute, who will shed a tear days for a used to prostitute, but even whores have something to call their own. If not their dignity, his memory is long gone. A cold, dark cave in a silent barren hill, and my father there was in her arms to fight over my chin. Tumbleweeds and the dusty glow across the prairie still, with embalmed and tortured souls of Jesse and Anne Marie. Old, oh, the land, oh, because they don't understand. Long gone with Jesse and Marie, the sheriff and my grandpa too. He found some peace in death, or as the devil's friends. Oh, did they find some peace in death, or as the devil's friends?
Thank you. That's on our new CD. It'll be out hopefully next month.